dearest Bishop Dr. Charles C. Hackman, it's your birthday, and I am elated to wish you a happy and a blessed birthday. You are such a rare gift of God to our world, and I must say you deserve to be celebrated not just in a day, but all year round. My personal encounter with you has been an encounter with God and great destiny. I have seen every word of God you spoke come to pass. Bishop, you make God so tangible to us. I've enjoyed so much of God's goodness and mercy because of the word of God you speak to us and the prayers you offer to God on our behalf. You have been a father, a counselor, an inspiration, and my greatest example. Today, I am so privileged to join the many lives that you have impacted from all over the world to celebrate you and to thank the Spirit of God for making our lives encounter you. God continue to bless you, Bishop, with all that He is and has. And may He bring your way many more national, continental, and international awards. May many more lives come to see this great light that God has made you to be. A blessed birthday to you. And you know that we love you.
This is my intestine.
Show me your kotoje.
This is my kotoje.